This is the scientific journal of Dr. Miles Hawkins to be made public in the event of my death. I know when the truth is known, people will wonder why I felt it necessary to create the Mantis. In reality, I never did. The Mantis demanded his own creation, and I could not refuse him.
I'm sleeping.
You have a delivery. You have to sign for it yourself.
Tell them to come back later.
Look, Dr. Hawkins, I know it's a lot to ask for you to mix with the living every couple of weeks, but I gotta clean up here once in a while.
You can be replaced, you know, Lynette.
I doubt it. Nobody else at the agency will work for you anymore. I'll tell the messenger to wait while you get ready.
Let's get these lines out. We'll take, come on, this is not a surface. Get back on.
Maxwell.
Blansky and Stevenson, you guys get
John, I think
Miles,
it's working. John.
Miles, you win the slam dunk contest, all right? Slow down!
Right now, the scientific method can just wait.
Let me measure something.
Measure this.
Wait. Who are you?
Call me the Mantis.
Scientist with a dream.
I want to walk again.
But what he becomes...
We did it! We did it!
...will defy imagination.
What are you, man?
From the writer of Batman and the director of Darkman.
Put all your money and jewels in the bag!
You won't win.
...comes a new breed of superhero.
Who are you?
Call me the Mantis.
Mantis premieres Friday, August 26th.